Many thanks for staying with us. Governor of Ondo State, Lucky Aiyedatiwa, has officially declared his intention to run for the 2024 governorship election in the state on the platform of the All Progressives Congress. At the event in Akure, Governor Aiyedatiwa said he will accelerate economic growth in the state by encouraging private enterprises and economic activities if elected. Ayodeji Muradio has details.
2.5 months after he assumed office, following the death of former Governor Rotimi Akeredolu, Governor Lucky Aiyedatiwa has declared intention to run for the 2024 governorship election in Ondo State on the platform of the All Progressives Congress, APC. In their goodwill messages, party leaders, including former lawmaker Senator Ajayi Borofis, a member of the House of Representatives Abiola Makinde, the Speaker of the State House of Assembly Olamide Oladiji, among others, stressed the need for the people to support Governor Aiyedatiwa.
Here with us here, we have about 80 members of Ondo State House of Assembly. In Ondo State House of Assembly, within us, we have agreed that we are going to support Honorable Lucky Orimisa Aiyedatiwa.
We are lucky because the gentleman that God has called at such a time as this, he has called him to continue what his former boss has started.
While declaring his intention to run for the governorship election, Governor Aiyedatiwa offered himself for selfless services to the people of the state.
I am confident that prosperity will be proud of all of you. Today, I have come before you in response to the popular yearnings and aspirations of our people to sustain this path of progress and development in the state.
The governor, who promised to bring rapid development to the state, expressed optimism that he will come out victorious at the party's primary election.
I have come before you in response to the popular yearnings and aspirations of our people to sustain this path of progress and development in the state.
As his name suggests, Governor Aiyedatiwa expects to be lucky again by beating other aspirants to clinch the APC ticket with the support of the people and God's backing. Ayodeji Moradeyo, TVC News, Akure.